1861, the United States was divided into two. The Confederate or Southern states wanted slaves, the Union did not. Before the Civil War, men had only been nurses. Outbreaks, smallpox, and camp itch. Soldiers stayed in the field hospitals or were sent home. The field hospital in Virginia took care of over 400 patients. More than 3,000 women helped out as nurses during the Civil War. 1900, 7,000 died of diseases. 63,300 died during the Civil War altogether.